I've always wanted to help girls in my community, but didn't know where to start. That's when I learned about Girls Who Code's free clubs program, and I wanted to join the movement. Girls Who Code alumni are majoring in computer science and related fields at 15 times the national average. And the clubs program teaches more than just code. Club participation builds confidence and bravery, helps develop 21st century workplace skills, and focuses on tackling real-world problems in your community. It's easy to get started.
Let's do it.
Clubs are free programs for 3rd to 5th and 6th to 12th grade girls. They can be hosted in schools, universities, libraries, community centers, or nonprofits. And you don't need any coding experience to lead one. Facilitators can be teachers, librarians, parents, or volunteers. You just have to be at least 18. Many facilitators have no technical experience and learn to code alongside their club members with Girls Who Code's comprehensive resources and support. You'll receive CS skills, have access to logistics support like sample agendas, lesson plan guides, and connect with your community. Now, because of the clubs program, I'm empowering girls in my community to learn to code and change the world. Join the Girls Who Code movement and make an impact by starting a club today.